This is Frank Gilman. Can anybody hear me? Over. They may be out of reach. Stuck. It's stuck. It won't open. Like I need something to get this elevator to work. What was the need for such security measures? Looks like I need something to get this elevator to work. Oh, yes. These are the pre-human species we found frozen in a cave far south of the base. Oh, yes. These are the pre-human species we found frozen in a cave far south of the base. Who is this? It's impossible to determine with so much decomposition. Who is this? It's impossible to determine with so much decomposition.
No more can we harbor ourselves on the safest shores, for there are things that cannot be undone. I think you should retire to your room. I am going to think a bit more.
Thank you. It's locked. Locked. It's locked. Stuck.
Frank. I don't know if you can hear me, but I am trying to search it. It is the only way.
Hey! Hey, can you hear me? Damn it! Who was he?
Amazing. Most of the ground level structures have been crumbled and rounded from untold eons of savage storms, and thus weathered into shapeless ruins. However, both the ground level and the cavern systems below are clearly displayed in these bas reliefs. The most striking features depicted in this grand panorama, I believe, are the tall, occasional towering spires, which somehow resemble a lighthouse. They all seem like focusing a light beam towards a colossal structure in the center. Could there be some sort of religious meaning behind this? Or simply something that has a more practical use? I'm not sure.
anyone here? Dr. James? Dr. Morgan? Anybody? Where are they, for God's sake?
Ivy-like plants are blocking the way. The way ahead is blocked by this curious vegetation. Strange flora is blocking the way here. These ivy-like plants are blocking the way. Part of the strange flora is blocking the way here.
Oh,
Hey, anyone here? Dr. James? Dr. Morgan? Anybody? Where are they, for God's sake? What was that I've just seen?
This stonework seems weak. This wall seems weak. I think I can tear it down with some effort.
Mistaken. This relief depicts that the overgrown flora we came across at the various points in the cavern can be cleared away with an iridescent device, a tool or a talisman. Curiously, we still haven't been able to find the roots of those plants. They seem to seep out of these caverns by passing through crevices which look as if intentionally made for them. What other secrets might these silent halls conceal from us? Exploration through this gateway. Other expedition parties can commence when ready.
Thank you.
Looks like something's missing here. I need something that can fit. To figure out what is needed. Looks like I'm missing something. moment, I thought my reflection in the mirror was about to talk to me.
Below the base. Where are you?
Listen. I cannot talk much. I know that you are having trouble remembering, but you must keep going. Use one of the submarines and follow the light.
Do you hear me? Come on, please. Where are you? Damn it! The connection is lost. He said I have to keep going. Why? Where are they?